They searched for the hat. But no hat could be found. Then out of the bushes, on thundering paws, there bounded a dog with the hat in his jaws. He dropped it politely. Then eagerly said, as the witch pulled the hat firmly down on her head,
I am a dog, as keen as can be.
Ooh.
Ooh.
Is there room on the broom for a dog like me?
Cried the witch.
Ooh.
And the dog clambered on. The witch tapped the broomstick. They were gone.